Can't jump into a quick leak session with your pals due to the unable to connect to the login queue error? No worries. Hey everyone, in this video, I'll guide you through fixing the issue step by step, so let's dive right in. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. First, click on the search icon and type cmd. Next, right-click on Command Prompt, choose Run as Administrator, and click Yes. Now type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Then type ipconfig space slash flush DNS and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll list these commands in the video description below. Lastly, reboot your computer and check if the error persists. Solution 2. Use an optimized DNS server. To do this, first, open Command Prompt. If you can't find it, type cmd in the search bar and Command Prompt will appear. Click to open it. Now type ping 1111 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. After you determine which DNS has the lowest ping, go to settings and click on network and internet. Then click on ethernet. Now scroll down a bit and click on the edit button next to DNS. Select manual and turn on IPv4 if it's off. In the preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Now on the alternate DNS, if you're using 1111, type 1001. If you're using 8888, type 8844. Lastly, click Save. Now check if the problem is resolved. Solution 3. Reset your network settings. Open Settings, then click on Network and Internet. Next, go to Advanced Network Settings and click on Network Reset. Click Reset Now. After that, a confirmation window will appear. Click Yes. Another window will inform you that your computer will restart in 5 minutes. Click Close and wait for the restart, or do it immediately. After rebooting, you should be able to play League without encountering the error. And there you have it. That's how you can fix the unable to connect to the login queue error in League of Legends. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.